Tyler's Kitchen Challenge, where today's secret ingredient will be... Bacon! To best feature our secret ingredient of bacon today, I've decided to use spaghetti a la carbonara, including these ingredients, which will turn out like this. This was supposed to be the end product. Somehow I think I didn't do it right.
It does look like scrambled eggs and bacon.
Are you sure you followed the instructions correctly?
I thought I did.